Well, we are delighted to be in the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thank you very much for joining us. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. It's Barcelona against Arsenal.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Clément Longley starts with Piqué in central defence.
And in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners up front with Luis Suarez.
They do continue to set world standards, Alan, Barcelona. Marvellous to watch.
Yeah, they rarely disappoint, do they? Been at the pinnacle of European world football, you might say, for an awfully long time.
No. Barcelona got the game underway. He's got possession back for his team. Hector Berry. That's a bad ball. Very good challenge. Nicola Pepe. Lacazette. And here's a chance for Arsenal. Just a reminder, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
And it's going to be his throw here. Cut out by Messi. Now, Dani Ceballos. Lacazette. Onto Xhaka. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Put the corner in the middle. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Time to get the ball in. Coming in from the flank, dangerously. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Frankie de Jong. Griezmann. Gives it away straight to the opposition. Lacazette. Aubameyang. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Well, the special talent on view today. We've got Lionel Messi against Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. What do you think, Alan?
Well, Lionel Messi, he's notched 4 in his last 3 games. What a record. Aubameyang.
And here's the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true. Untidy work. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets, Frankie de Jong, Luis Suarez. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Hector Berry. Excellent interception.
Now it's De Jong. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Griezmann.
Possibilities for Barcelona. First chance has been taken, and it's been taken by Barcelona.
I'm just surprised we've had to wait so long, Martin. The keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
And here is another angle on that goal. Good news for Barcelona, they lead. Luis Suarez. Now it's Suarez. Suarez!
Oh. Goalkeeper.
It's his ball. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Dembele. It's whipped in towards Antoine Griezmann. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Lacazette. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Xhaka. To level it up now. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. He's got possession back for his team. It's De Jong. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. A chance for the equaliser. And there it is. What a turning point this could be in the game.
Well, just when it mattered, he kept his composure there and he's given his team hope.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
So away we go at 1-1. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's with De Jong. So easy in possession. Griezmann! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Sergio Roberto. Sergio Busquets. That's cut out. Lacazette. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. He's done well to block that. Luis Suarez. Dembele. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball. Xhaka. Lacazette. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Behind the defenders, over their heads. Griezmann to put them in front. Suarez! Hasn't quite got it as he wanted, Alan, has he?
No, next time maybe he'll take a touch.
Shokdran Mustafi. Mesut Ozil. Hector Berry. Xhaka. Shokdran Mustafi. Granit Xhaka. Mesut Ozil. Lacazette.
Ozil!
What a fine save. In goes the corner. Shokran Mustafi. Read the play well to intercept. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Griezmann. Messi. Crosses aimed at Griezmann. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Xhaka. Lacazette. Here's Ozil. Xhaka. Ozil! Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot. Well, you look at those stats, I mean, the midfielders might say we're doing our job. We are creating the strikers with plenty of chances, but they're just not tucking them away, haven't been anywhere near clinical enough.
Dembele. Now Messi, trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Granit Xhaka. Here's Bellerin. Mesut Ozil. Here's Ozil. Pepe. Good interception there. Xhaka. Lacazette. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing. A bit risky that with the back heel. Good vision. In on goal, Suarez. He's in now. Off the keeper, back into play. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn either side.
Referee's pointed for a corner for Barcelona. And an opportunity, maybe. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Suarez here, Lionel Messi, goal, and they've gone into the lead, although they've been second best for much of this game up to now, but they take the lead, and it's a fine piece of finishing.
Well, top marks for resilience, they've had to absorb an awful lot of pressure, but sprung out, and what a good goal that was.
Let's see the replay now. Bad moment for Arsenal, they trail now. Griezmann. And the wingman at the moment is Mesut Ozil. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. On to Xhaka. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Advancing here is Aubameyang. That's very good shielding of the ball.
In quickly.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Mesut Ozil. He has cleared it well. Just can't get out at the moment. It's a good clearance in one way, but it's only just bought them a few extra seconds to reorganise.
Unusually for Barca, not seeing as much of the ball. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Made a quick interception.
Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan?
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. After that first half, that late goal, it tilted the balance. They're in a good position now.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Luis Suarez.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
That's a great interception. Lacazette.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Ozil. It's a turnover of possession here.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Sergio Busquets. Dembele.
Return to Busquets. Griezmann.
Well, that's a great block.
Cleared the ball. Saw that coming and intercepted. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Messi.
He's still... They stopped him in the nick of time.
Dani Ceballos.
He's got the technique to deal with the press.
Lacazette. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Lacazette!
Good save by the keeper.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Suarez. It's with De Jong.
Suarez! Defying description, really, the save from Leno.
Yeah, it does. It defies belief.
It's Barcelona's corner.
It's Messi's corner. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
He looks so dangerous in any part of the pitch, Alexandre Lacazette. And he's on the run now. Nice move to get away from the defender. And that certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that.
Come on.
Sergio Busquets. Here's De Jong. On towards Messi. It's Messi. It's with De Jong. Got the ball back. Luis Suarez. Now it's De Jong. Dembele.
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind.
Leno makes the save without any difficulty. Aubameyang. Xhaka. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. That's good passing, probing. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Swung in from the corner.
Opting to punch that corner away.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Can whip it in now. Aubameyang. He's put his body on the line there. Aubameyang. Lacazette. Now, can he take them on? Lacazette! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. In goes the corner. Punches it away. That's great defending with the block. It's a very good interception. Blocked another shot destined for the goal. Mesut Ozil. Lacazette! Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Put the corner in the middle. Well, the play is broken down now. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Can really get at the opposition here. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15, and they know time is running out. I think we're going to see more and more direct balls played into the box as they search for this equaliser. Clock's ticking down.
Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Sergio Busquets. Dembele. It's Messi. Incisive pass from Messi. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Measured, composed, in control. Barcelona not really hurried out of their relaxed and stylish stride here. And they're going to get the success that they thoroughly merit.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Suarez. Read the intentions. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Now it's Suarez. Oh, that was a close call. He had to get that absolutely right. It was spot on with the slide challenge. Luis Suarez.
Now offside, Luis Suarez. Dembele. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Dani Ceballos. Lacazette. Clever ball. Aubameyang. Dani Ceballos!
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Sergio Roberto. Sergio Busquets.
Good interception there. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. And off he goes with some options.
Lacazette.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Well, they put the squeeze on and stopped the opposition playing out.
Well, he has cleared the danger. Luis Suarez.
Suarez is going for it here. Messi made a quick interception. Two minutes left, that's added time.
It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack, they can't break through.
Nicola Pepe. Here's Bellerin. Lacazette! Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Well, this crowd, they see their team in a dominant position, but really, the way that they've been playing the last 5 minutes and that chance they got away with could have easily been level.
Probing with the pass. All peters out, rather, for them.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
But I think it's one, two. One time, Max, nigga.
Got your boy.
it to Key in your phone, in your key inside the office. Use somebody's card to break in there. Mm-hmm. I think I did it before. Yeah, I was like, I don't know. I was trying to like really get in there. You gotta break the car. You might break the car, but
might be in that motherfucker.
Yeah, you might break the car, but you might get that bitch in there.
I'm gonna say, go
on. You gotta let a dude do it, cause you got nails and shit. Some people look at a text, you see she denying the call, so she looking at the phone and shit. So you gotta text and be like, hey, she's lying to lock the keys and all this. She
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, my co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, it's up. Excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Here's Bonucci. Higuain. Ramos completely on top of the situation. This is how it looks for the home side. Well, it's a very interesting formation, Lee, in prospect, with a couple of holding players in midfield part of the story.
Yeah, it's kind of a, like a confused diamond as I see it, but that holding player just in front of the two centre-backs is key. Can he protect in that area in front of the back four? The rest of the system really is based around the two up front. They will do the work to try and get the goals, but the supply line will come from those wider two midfield players.
And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Rafael Varane plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in central midfield. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. When Ronaldo's on the pitch, Lee, we tend to think that he will stamp his authority on the game. Well, visionary passing. Gonzalo Higuain in position at the far post. Bale. Bale's through ball. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Alexandro. De Ligt. Alexandro now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala. Here's Pjanic. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Toni Kroos. An incisive pass. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
De Ligt. Alexandro. Khedira. Higuain. Pjanic. He continues to make hay. Could it be Higuain? And it's come off the keeper. Well, not coincidentally, following the departure of Cristiano Ronaldo, Real Madrid suffered through one of the worst ever seasons. How on earth did it happen, Lee?
Well, they only scored 63 goals. That's what happens when Ronaldo gets 44 in his last season. You need people to step up to the plate. They lost 12 games last season as well, Derek. Really poor season from them. Some players have to really have a look at themselves.
Shot attempted. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
It's with Dybala. Higuain. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Well, his opponent can't miss, surely. And the keeper gets in the way. Corner for Real Madrid. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Vinicius Junior, blocked by Bonucci, we've seen it before. Possession ceded by the Merengues. Benzema, Modric, Casemiro. Casemiro, he's protecting it well. A foul it most certainly was, free kick given. De Ligt, Alexandro now, Cristiano Ronaldo, and scope for the cross. Khedira. He's going forward well here. Dybala, it might be the moment to get them ahead. Pivotal moment defensively. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. End product or not. Might be able to set up the chance. Benzema. Bale. Whatever it takes to keep them out. He's lost it. Space afforded him. All hands on deck. Higuain! He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Modric.
You got it open. Oh,
Carvajal.
I see you. Yes. I finally see you.
And scope for them to produce something exciting.
I know I broke him in.
Defensive efficiency personified. Chance to attack using wit. Cuadrado might want it. That really was a terrific save by the Belgian.
Oh, Courtois at his best. What a fantastic save.
Benzema. Could be a chance to break here. Read it superbly to take back possession. Here's Ronaldo. He's got space. Now can they make something happen? Oh, nice ball. And begging to be put away. And the first goal of the match comes from Gonzalo Higuain to set the tone perfectly for his side.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Nil then. And that's an important intervention. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Modric, running with the ball confidently. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Now Casemiro. Benzema. Very quick thinking there. Higuain. And in with a real chance. Still a chance. Can they slot it home? Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Modric. Bale. Benzema. And fed forwards. Well, it all counts for naught. Matuidi losing out. Casemiro. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Bale. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, this Madrid side just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half. They've had some joy, especially in midfield and up front. The team's nearly clicking, just not quite there.
Dybala. Now Cuadrado. In possession, Marcelo. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Lost possession. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. He's given it straight to the opposition. Course. Now Casemiro. The ball with Luka Modric. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Pjanic. Casemiro. Hard to get past Bonucci. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Ramos. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Modric. Here's Kroos. And return to Modric. Benzema. Kroos! Keeper's contribution, but what next? Dealing with the threat that was real.
Well, you have to say they're a little bit lucky still to be leading this one. The crowd, to be fair, are right behind the players.
Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Bonucci. Khedira. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Easy meat. Benzema's pop. And so it is. The first half story has been written. But a positive first half from the point of view of Gonzalo. The teams have switched around, and it's Real Madrid to begin the second half. It's with Vinicius Junior. Course. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Casemiro acquitting himself magnificently to win it back.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again.
A really sumptuous ball. Well, every finisher's dream. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
A second goal for them here. Vinicius Junior. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Gareth Bale at the ready. But he took care of it defensively. He's taken on his opponents here. The ball with Luka Modric. Gareth Bale! Can they slot it home? Benzema, and this would reduce the deficit. Expert piece of finishing from Benzema.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
So there we have it, 2-1. Pjanic now. De Ligt. And one by Kors. And Benzema making a more than decent run. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? And he has just veered into an offside position this time. Rafael Varane. This is Varane. Toni Kroos. Kroos. And helping out defensively, Pjanic. Pjanic. Oh, a vital interception. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. Here's Carvajal. Modric. Progress has been made by Luka Modric. Firing it towards goal. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Well, you could see he was feeling the pressure but gave it a go anyway. Not close though.
Well, it was definitely worth the chance. Just got the technique a little bit off.
Bonucci. Khedira. Here's Bonucci. Pjanic. Pjanic with the pass, but intercepted. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Kors. He has time to play it over. Big chance to get them on terms. Well, there it is, real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, look at this again, it's all about being in the right place at the right time, and from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. As the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2. Now Cuadrado. Matuidi. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Pjanic. A very good tackle. Poor touch, and they no longer have custody of the ball. And that's an important intervention. Vinicius Junior. Crossed in the direction of the back post. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Higuain. Can they get themselves in front here? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, as you can see, it's really superb play. He thinks a lot quicker than anyone else. He gets his head on it. It's a great finish.
A chance to revisit the goal. So they're playing again. Can Real Madrid bounce back? Might be able to get in behind the defense. Can they hit on the break? And he did what he had to do defensively. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Benzema. Bale. Benzema. Going well. By no means on his own here. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Giving it a try. Terrific block there. Relentless high pressing. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Benzema. This attack looks highly promising. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Straight down the throat of the opposition. Doughty defending to win the ball back. A sloppy pass. Given away. He's in control of the situation. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Now that's not watertight defending. Attending to his defensive chores. Just no thinking time for Marcelo. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Marcelo. Will they get themselves level here? When you hold a narrow advantage, you need your goalkeeper to come up with big saves like that.
Well, that's why goalkeepers are special. They do special things.
And he's clear his lines. Casemiro. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit.
He's in with a chance. Given away. Will he find the net? Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Time is not on their side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equaliser. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Vinicius Junior playing with purpose. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, he was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Couldn't keep the ball. Now Khedira. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Well, Real Madrid at possession stats over the last 15 minutes has been dominating. And you can sense the equaliser is coming. As long as they keep creating the chances they've done. Time is very much of the essence, though.
Matuidi. Khedira. Matuidi. Cuadrado. and using his strength to shield the ball. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Matuidi. Higuain! And it's gone in!
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at
the current scoreline, 4-2. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Ramsey. Nothing wrong with that idea. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, all the day's frustrations are there for all to see. The coach needs to try and turn this around and quickly.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Vinicius Junior. He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Matuidi. Cuadrado. Matuidi. Marcelo went strongly in. On and on he goes. And he takes it on. Easy peasy for the goalkeeper. And the referee says that is all for today. A night that Paulo Dybala will certainly be pleased about. Lee, what did you see from him?
Well, when you go home after a game, you always critique your own game performance. He's got nothing to criticise about that game today.
Now can they make something happen? Oh, nice ball. Now can they make something happen? Oh, nice ball. And begging to be put away. And the first goal of the match comes from Gonzalo Higuain to set the tone perfect. Benzema, and this would reduce the deficit. Expert piece of finishing from Benzema. Big chance to get them on terms. Well, there it is, real resilience for you, having been... Higuain, can they get themselves in front here? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Ramsey. Nothing wrong with that idea. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
And they kick off here. Given away. The lineup then for the hosts. It appears they're favouring a fairly conventional four. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. Given away. Running with the ball confidently. Khedira. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Magnificent defending. Well, he's got plenty of space on. Running towards goal. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Casemiro. Happy to take on the shot. Easy save. Oh, he's given it away. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Well kept out. Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Well, it all counts for naught. Untidy in possession. Breaking at pace. They need to get bodies back. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Very clever read, Casemiro. In full control of the ball here. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. De Ligt. Pjanic. It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Dybala. Well, that is how to play advantage. An authoritative challenge. Benzema. Luka Modric. Benzema! Well, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Now De Ligt. Higuain. A very attractive looking move. Easy on the eye, but nothing there. Real Madrid moving the ball with purpose. What can they do from this position? An important interception. And providing width. And they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Can they hit on the break? Bale. Bale's through ball. Now, will they do it from here? A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Tremendous ball played through. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No offside. Goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Benzema. Karim Benzema. Modric. Modric! He did it quite to enough. It's with Dybala. Pjanic now. Pjanic. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Marcelo. Real Madrid have given it away. Pjanic succeeds in finding a forward gear, but what will he do next? Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And Kroos failed to hold it. Ronaldo making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Dybala. Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Cuadrado. They could nudge in front. And tapped home by Higuain. Well, as pure finishers go, there aren't many better than this man.
Well, here's the replay. How well has he done there? The defenders close in on him. They think they've got him. No chance. The ball's in the back of the net.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Nil then. Ramos. Kroos. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defense? Marcelo. Benzema. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Ramos. Kroos. Benzema. And that's an important intervention. Dybala read it superbly to take back possession. And Benzema wasteful with that one. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Higuain. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Dybala. And cleared away. This is Gareth Bale. Bale looking purposeful, getting into that advanced position. He has teammates to play it to. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Modric. Alexandro now. It's with Dybala. Into the advanced position. And teammates to play it to. Can they slot it home? Alexandro. Pjanic. Can he finish this? Tremendous defending to stonewall him. You've got to try to make it a bit more difficult. Beautifully weighted ball. Making progress. Could it be Higuain? And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it. Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Vinicius Junior. A bit sloppy in possession. Nothing wrong with that idea. Bale. It has to be. And it's in. Beyond the goalkeeper, Real Madrid are level.
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Here's Ronaldo. It's with Dybala. And the decision is one of offside here. Now Casemiro. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Dybala. Well, the clearance half-hearted. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Yellow card then for Rafael Varane here.
Not the best of challenges, hence a yellow card.
He skewed that free kick completely.
Wrong, wrong, wrong. Back to the drawing board, young man.
Modric. Modric. Karim Benzema. Carvajal. We've been waiting to find out, now we know, a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Good tackle. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Higuain. Oh, lovely weighted ball, they might be in. Still possibilities. Giving them the gift of possession. He made it look simple, really. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Alexandro needs to be really careful. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. He has teammates to play it to. Sergio Ramos. Far from a good pass. And Matuidi could face difficulties. Cristiano Ronaldo. Useful looking ball. He might be able to make it through. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he
Oh, he's given it away. Dybala, an incisive pass. He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Rodrigo. Isco has it. Not a good pass. How about the grades for Cristiano Ronaldo so far? He could improve.
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to...
And now, passing it through! Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Khedira. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. He's enjoying space. Ramos. Here's Modric. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Khedira. Ramsey. Here's Ronaldo. Dybala. There's a slide drill pass. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. This is Sergio Ramos. And Jovic now. Promising sequence. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Ramsey. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Still possibilities. And now Rodrigo. Firing it in. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day.
Well, they keep knocking on the door, and if you do that, the goal will probably come. Just look at the stats. Surely it's just a matter of time.
Do they have the guile to up and up the defence? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. And Jovic now. Isco. Individual quality coming to the fore. A bit sloppy in possession. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. It might be on for them. Now, Isco. Isco! Federico Bernardeschi. Well, possession ceded. Bale. Great challenge, he got... And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. He takes aim. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, it might still work out for them. The finish applied by Modric.
Well, here's the replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
So, underway again with Real Madrid in front. Rodrigo. They are on the move again. Real chance. And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here.
Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
No shortage of goals on this match. 3-1. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Ramsey. Here's Ronaldo. Khedira. Well, that's how to do it defensively. Casemiro there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Tremendous ball played through. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. So, 20 minutes to go. Slipshod passing. And Jovic now. Modric. Carvajal. He's managed to lose his marker. In position here to protect the ball. Luka Modric. Back from the byline. Can they put it away? Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Real Madrid are totally dominating possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
He has been deemed to be offside. Not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Luka Jovic might be able to get in behind the defence. Dangerous looking attack. Now Isco. Ramos. And will it be Sergio Ramos? Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
And over comes the corner. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Now Casemiro. Sergio Ramos. Can't miss, surely. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And firing it into the area. Well, that's the end of that for now. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Losing possession a bit easily. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Good numerical situation. And now they have the ball back. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Khedira. Modric. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. Going well. Can he take advantage? Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Ramsey. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Ramos. Bale couldn't keep the ball. And a throw in forthcoming. Isco has it. Might really be able to trouble them here. Couldn't hang on to it. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And the counter-attack came to nothing. M- Modric. Rafael Varane. Ramos. Effective challenge. He's given it straight to the opposition. Isco. Marcelo. And Jovic now. A glorious chance. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Now can they make something happen? And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one, and he's squandered it big time.
Ramsey. Khedira. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Can he take the chance? Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. And the referee's whistle, that is the end of the story. It's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
And it's fallen for Ronaldo. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag...